everybody. Nice to see you here today. My name is Sorrel, and I'm going to do the shared sounds music session today. And I've been doing it every Tuesday at 10 o'clock, so maybe you've seen me before. If you've not, then make sure you come every Tuesday at 10 o'clock and you can sing some songs with me. What we do on a Tuesday morning is we learn some songs and we sing them together. And sometimes we use some of our friends, our animals, and sometimes we use things to tap on. In fact, I'm going to tell you what you might need today so you can get it ready. Some of our songs today are going to be about an apple tree. Oh, I'm going to take the label off. Going to be about an apple tree. So if you've got an apple in your house, that would be really useful because we're going to sing a song with an apple later on. Get rid of my sticky label. And the other thing I'm going to use later on are things that I can tap or knock. So I've got a cardboard box and I've got a little wooden box. Different things make different sounds. So if you have different materials, wood or cardboard or a book, that can make different knocking sounds. That would be really good to get them. I've also got some wood blocks and a stick. You can use the stick on your box as well. And if you don't have a stick, you can use a wooden spoon to make some knocking sounds. So anything that you can tap or knock. And a few sticks, maybe some different sounds. I've also got one of these wooden stacking boxes. Maybe you've got one as well. So see what you've got that you can knock on. Right, we'll put them over there because we don't need them yet. In fact, I'll show you later on that you can make a door out of cardboard that you can knock on as well. The other thing I'm going to use is some little friends. Now these are special friends who live in a special house made out of a tree. It's got a little door at the bottom that we're going to knock on. You might not have a fancy tree house with friends in it, but maybe you've just got some little friends that you can bring along, some little toys, and then we can sing to our toys and they can say hello back to us. So any friends that you've got who want to join in with the music session would be very welcome. Right, so I see we've got some people joining us today. Hello, nice to see you. And I hope you enjoy singing the songs with me today. Now our first song is a special song that some friends of mine, Liz and Billy, shared with me the other day. I was talking to them and they said they had a really good song and it was all about a pea pod. Do you know that one? Hi Liz, hi Billy, we're going to sing your song. So, in my garden I've got some peas growing and they grow up and up and up. The plant grows and it has leaves on it, and as well as leaves it has these little green pea pods, and if you open the pea pods inside are little peas all together in a row. And Liz and Billy showed me a song or a rhyme that we're going to do now. So get your pea pod up and all your little peas, it's your fingers inside, can be the peas in the pea pod. Okay, shall we do it? Five fat peas in the pea pod pressed. They're tightly squeezed. One grew, two grew, and so did all the rest. Oh, they've all popped. They grew and they grew. And they did not stop until one day the pod went pop and all the peas popped everywhere. That's a really good one. Should we do that one again? Get your pea pod with your peas inside it. Off we go. Five fat peas in the pea pod pressed. One grew. Two grew, and so did all the rest. They grew, and they grew, and they did not stop until one day the pod went pop. And the peas went everywhere. Fantastic. I really like this one. We're going to do it now with our really quiet whispering voice. I Have you got a whispering voice? Get your pea pod back, ready? Five fat peas in the pea pod pressed. One grew, two grew, and so did all the rest. They grew, and they grew, and they did not stop until one day the pod went pop. Got a bit loud at the end. Can we do it even quieter in our thinking voice? So completely silent. Ready? Good, you did the whole thing in your thinking voice. That's really tricky and very, very impressive. Don't you like the song about the pea pod? I think you can try and remember that one and practice it. Maybe you already know it. Very good. Now, as well as the pea pod growing in my garden, the pea plant with the pea pods and the leaves in my garden, I've got something else growing in my garden. And we're just going to have a look behind us because I've also got some pictures of trees. Can you make yourself grow into a tree, grow up and up and up, and put your branches out and the branches can blow in the wind. Hello everybody at the bureau, nice to see you. Thank you for joining. I hope you're getting your branches up and blowing in the breeze. In fact, this type of tree is a special kind of tree. And I've got one in my garden and I looked at it the other day and it had some apples growing. How exciting. So I've got this apple in my branch. Can you get your apple and put it in your branch? Hi, Zoe's watching as well. Get your apple tree in your branch and you could be an apple tree with me. apple tree, if your apples fall on me, I won't scream, I won't shout, if your apples knock me out. And at the end, when I say out, you're going to catch your apple and you're going to go to sleep. Until we wake up. And our apple is going to grow back on a different branch. Are you ready? Apple tree, if your apples fall on me, I won't scream, I won't shout, if your apples knock me out. And wake up. Did you catch your apple? Did you catch it in your hands? Let's try putting our apple up and down in our hands carefully. Apple tree, if your apples fall on me, I won't scream, I won't shout, if your apples knock me out. Did you catch it? And wake up. Now this apple is going to go on my head and I'm going to tap, tap, tap on my head. Very gently, because I don't want a bruise on my apple and I don't want a bruise on my head. Can you do it as well? Put your apple on your head and go tap, 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 tap. Apple tree, if your apple falls on me, I won't scream. I won't shout if your apple knocks me out. Did you catch it? Oh, that was good on your head. Where else can we do it? Can we do it on our shoulder? Very gently, remember, no bruises. Apple tree, if your apple catch it. Now, if you're holding your apple with two hands, can you make your fingers tap it on the top? Tap, 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 tap. Just tiny, tiny, tiny taps. Tap, 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 tap. And we're going to sing very quietly. Apple tree, apple tree. If your apples fall on me, I won't scream, I won't shout. If your apple knocks me out. Oh, did you catch it in your hand? That was really tiny, tiny tapping. Ready to bounce on your knee, on your knee, on your knee. Apple tree, apple tree. If your apple falls on me, I won't scream, I won't shout. If your apple knocks me out. We're getting good at this song now. I can hear people singing along. Well done. Now, this is a bit more tricky, so be careful. We don't want to drop the apple on the floor, but you're going to pass it from one hand to the other hand. One hand to the other hand. Left to right. Left to right. Apple tree, apple tree. If your apple falls on me, I won't scream, I won't shout. If your apple knocks me out. Very good. And the next one we're going to do will be really good if you had a partner or a friend, or maybe your mum, or maybe your dad, or maybe your sister, or your brother, or your granny, or anybody, maybe even a teddy. And you can get your apple and you're going to roll it. I don't have a friend today, so I'm going to roll it like sideways. But if you've got a friend, can you roll your apple to your friend and they can roll it back to you? I hope you can see my apple on the floor. Shall we try? Apple tree, apple tree. If your apple falls on me, I won't scream, I won't shout. If your apple knocks me out. Oh, my apple was trying to escape all the way over there. Oh, very good. Did you have a go with your friend? Should we do that one more time? I like the rolling one. Apple tree, apple tree. If your apple falls on me, I won't scream, I won't shout. If your apple knocks me out. Catch your apple. Oh, hello Tamsin and Rocket, nice to see you, hopefully watching with me. Oh, it's really good to see some friends coming to watch and play with their apple. Were you managing to roll your apple then? Right, I'm going to put it over there, but later on I'm going to eat it up for my snack. I'm going to cut it up and munch and munch and munch, because actually before you put your apple down, just have a smell. Oh, smells so fruity and sweet. Can you smell the apple smell? And can you feel what it feels like? It's a bit waxy and a bit smooth. And my apple's red, but some apples are green, some apples are yellow, some apples are a bit of a mixture. So I'm looking forward to my apple for later on for my snack. Maybe you can have your apple for your snack too. Right, the next song we're going to do is is about knocking. So this is when we need all of our knocking sound makers. So I've got my wooden box here and I've got my cardboard box. If you've got anything that you can knock on, why don't you get it ready in front of you like this? I've also got a little wooden box and I've got a book, because sometimes books are good to make a sound on. And I've also got some wood blocks, which makes them different. different types of knocking sounds. So if you've got any of those, they're really useful. And we need a stick, or you can use a chopstick or a wooden spoon if you don't have a stick, or a beater. So we'll put them there and we're ready to start. Now, we're going to actually knock on this little tree, because this is a little tree, it's a little apple tree. Oh, it might be an apple tree. I might have to put my apple to grow in my apple tree. Can you see who lives in the tree? You see some friends who live inside the tree and they're peeking out. They want to come and say hello. I wonder who lives in there. So this is the doorway and we're going to have to knock on the door. So I'm going to start knocking on this and then I'm going to use my sound makers. Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? It's not very noisy, this door, because it's made out of fabric, so I'm going to make the noise on this, but we're still knocking on the door. Off we go. Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? Let's open the door. See who it is. Can you see who's peeking out the window? Oh, they're going to come out the door now. Who is it? Hello, who are you? My name is Rabbit. Oh, Rabbit, is it? Now we're going to wave. It's your turn to sing now. You're going to wave and you're going to sing, hello, Rabbit. Shall we practice? Rabbit's going to say hello. And then we're going to wave and say hello to Rabbit. My name is Rabbit. Your turn. Hello, Rabbit. My name is Rabbit. Your turn. Hello, Rabbit. Wow, Rabbit, you're going to just sit here. Maybe you can play this woodblock, Rabbit. Let's see who else is in our little tree house. Ready to knock? I'm going to use a stick this time. In fact, I think I'm going to knock here. What are you going to knock on? Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? All these different things make different sounds to knock with. Let's see who it's going to be this time. Ooh, don't know if you know who this is. Somebody who's very quiet and very dark. Can you see who this is? It's a little tiny bat. Hello. My name is Bat. Hello, Bat. My name is Bat. Hello, Bat. You've got beautiful wings, Bat. Can you spread them out? Wow, beautiful flying bat. Have you ever seen a bat? Are you going to tell us your name one more time so we can say hello to you? My name is Bat. Hello, Bat. Wow, it's really nice to see you, Bat. I think I'm going to sit you over here next to the book and you can tap on the book if you want to. Let's see who else is going to live in this tree house. Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? Open the door. Oh, who's this little friend? Do you know who this little friend is? Do you know who this little friend is? My name is Ladybird. Hello, Ladybird. My name is Ladybird. Hello, to meet you. Do you want to come and sit with Bat down here? And tap on the book. Oh, it's nice having all our friends coming to visit. Who's going to be next? Let's see. Shall we knock, knock, knock? There's my stick. There it is. Off we go. Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? Open the door. Oh, somebody very long and green is coming out to say hello. Coming out backwards, who is it going to be? Who are you? You're beautiful. You're beautiful. Who are you? My name is Caterpillar. Hello, Caterpillar. My name is Caterpillar. Hello, Caterpillar. My name is Caterpillar. Hello, Caterpillar. Wow, Caterpillar, you're beautiful. I'm glad you could come and see us today. Oh, is there anyone else in this tree? It's quite a big tree house, fitting all these creatures inside. Off we go. Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? Let's see who it is. Oh, do you know what? There's two little friends coming out now. Two little friends. Two little friends. Who are you? My name is Mouse. Need to wave. Hello, Mouse. My name is Mouse. Hello, Mouse. And who is your friend, Mouse? My name is Butterfly. Hello, Butterfly. My name is Butterfly. Hello, Butterfly. All these friends have come to see us. Right, Butterfly gonna sit there. And little Mouse can sit there. Oh, Mouse, don't fall down. Oh my goodness. I'm so happy to see all these friends have come to say hello to us. In fact, I think because they've all come and they want to join in tapping, I think we're going to do a different song now, which is called Tap Your Name. And they can tell us their names and they can tap their name as well, because they look like they want to join in. Right, where's my stick gone? I keep losing it. I'm going to start on this one. Tap your name, tap your name. Can you tap your name for me? Tap your name. Did you join in with me? Get your stick or get your spoon and off we go. We're going to do it again. Join in. Tap your name, tap your name. Can you tap your name with me? Tap your name. Very good. So who are we going to tap first? I think we're going to tap this one. Now, with your stick, can you tap and say rabbit? And we're going to tap rabbit and we're going to see how many taps we use. Rabbit. Rabbit. How many taps did we do for rabbit? We count. Rabbit. We did two taps. Do it again. Rabbit. Can you say and play? Rabbit. One more time. Rabbit. Very good, rabbit. You've got two taps for your name. Who else is going to tap their name? Tap your name. Tap your name. is going to tap his name. We're going to say and play. Ready? Mouse! Mouse! How many taps does Mouse have? Mouse! Only one. Try again. Ready? Mouse! 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 Mouse only has one tap for his name. That was good, Mouse. Sit there. Off we go. Tap your name, tap your name. Can you tap your name for me and tap your name? Right, this one is Caterpillar. You want to tap your name, Caterpillar? Ready? Caterpillar. Ooh, lots of taps. How many taps did you count? Caterpillar. Four taps. Caterpillar. Wow, Caterpillar, you've got a long name. Let's do it again. Caterpillar. 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 Last time. Caterpillar. Well done, Caterpillar. That is such a long name. Who else are we going to tap for? I'm going to use this one, Rabbit. Can I use this for a minute? Tap your name, tap your name. Can you tap your name for me and tap your name? Tap your name, tap your name. Can you tap your name for me and tap your name? Over here, who have we got? We've got, put you there. Ladybird. Ladybird. How many taps have we got? Ladybird. We've got three. Ladybird. Three taps for Ladybird. Well done. And the other friend of Ladybird is... Ready? Bat. Just one. Only has one tap, and we've only got one friend left. I don't know where she's gone. Where's the, oh, there she is. Should we do one more for butterfly? Ready? Tap your name, tap your name. Can you tap your name for me and tap your name? Tap your name, tap your name. Can you tap your name for me and tap your name? Oh dear, Mouse, did you fall down next to Butterfly? Right, Butterfly, let's tap Butterfly. Ready, tap and say, Butterfly. Do it again, ready? Butterfly. How many taps do we have? Butterfly. One more time. Butterfly. I think we had three taps for Butterfly as well. Wow, that was really good to tap everyone's name. Now, we're going to do a special thing. We're going to invite two of our friends to sit on the box and we're going to tap two names together. So the first friends, I think we're going to have Lady Bird Rabbit. Okay, you're going to stay there, Rabbit. So we're going to tap Ladybird first and then Rabbit. See if you can join in. Ladybird Rabbit. Ladybird Rabbit. Ladybird Rabbit. Ladybird Rabbit. Did you manage to tap two friends' name? Let's see if we can choose some different friends now. We're going to have Caterpillar and Bat. So, put them there. Caterpillar, Bat. Are you ready? This side first. Caterpillar, Bat. Caterpillar, Bat. Caterpillar, Bat. very good job. Caterpillar and Bat are going to go down there, and we've got two more friends to have the last turn. And it's going to be Butterfly and Mouse. So we'll put them there beside each other. Butterfly, Mouse. Off we go. Butterfly, Mouse. Butterfly, Mouse. Are you joining in? Butterfly, Mouse. Butterfly, Mouse. Did you join in with that? Now, maybe in your house you've got some different friends. Maybe you don't have a butterfly. Maybe you've got a tiger. Maybe you don't have a mouse. Maybe you've got a dolphin. So whatever toys or friends you've got, you can put them and then you can tap their name and you can sing the knock knock game. In fact, if you want to make a special door, just using a piece of cardboard and cutting a hole, and you can colour it all in beautifully like a doorway, and then you can sing the knock knock song, or maybe you can knock on your door and you can hide your friends behind your door. Shall we try it? Knock, knock, knock. Who could it be? Who's going to say hello to me? And then you can open your door and see, maybe you've got Butterfly and Mouse living in your door. Shall we try? Butterfly, Mouse. Butterfly, Mouse. Butterfly, Mouse. Butterfly, Mouse. So, in your house, with your friends, and maybe with a door that you can make, I want you to sing those songs. Knock, 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 and tap your name. And see if your friends will tell you what their names are. Oh, that's been so fun for you to... for me to have you singing with me today, this morning. It's really brightened my day up, and all my friends were really glad to meet you and sing with you as well. But the sad story is, it's time for us to finish. So will you join in with the last song for today? And maybe I'll see you again next week, next Tuesday at 10 o'clock, and we can do some different ones. Ready to finish? It's time to finish. It's time to stop. It's time to say goodbye. It's time to finish. It's time to stop. It's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, Rabbit. Goodbye, Ladybird. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, Caterpillar. Goodbye, Bat. Goodbye, Butterfly. Goodbye, Mouse. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, Billy and Liz and Zoe and Tamsin and Bee and all the other people. It's time to finish. It's time to stop. It's time to say goodbye. Thank you very much for singing with me, and I will see you next week. Bye. I'm going to go and eat my apple now, or my apple snack.